on their property. The Great Wall demands worship! It is the law of all! It is tramlaW! Feed the Great Wall this black day! Wield the Great Wall with your ends to its end! This midnight day, this time of black, this Black Friday, give offerings to it who brings no mention of fear, but prove this word with the blood of offering that many therein have given up production. It is the law of Wall.
It is tramlaW.
The slaves of the Wall have filled the baskets and sold and stored for all to be true to the weight of its amazing terror. Buy! Buy!
To the Wall!
To the Wall!
The Wall! Meet! Buy! Buy!
To the Wall!
Buy! Buy this! Now!
There are measures of providing slave and lands of the greatest land of the world.
We now know the truth as we stand before this. Now, to the merciless of fools! The great capital marking the way of corridors we must take. The great wall must be refreshed and built with our hope. We have been fooled.
We now
know the truth of wall. Capitalism is invading. We follow its dictates in all its forms. Capitalism we shall marry. Show our true devotion to wall. To the great wall. It is the law of Wall! We shall walk upon the way. It is all we shall walk upon. It is the marker of the Wall.
We have been before ourselves all this year. We have known this
year. We beg for your mercy, a parental act of the past and on other days. You are fools to object to all the others. The Grand Maiden Obama. The U of H, the muted speech Monsanto, the Goldman of Sachs. They do hate the will of the Wall. It is the law of Wall.
It is the law.
If you guys don't need the property,
we shall support ourselves. The Great Wall must be consecrated with our labels to build and expand its domain. We feel the will of the Lord of Wars, as the most important project
to join the heritage. The Union
wins! It is tramlaW!
We fall! It is tramlaW!
I know you're not going to touch me.
I'm not going to touch you, but I'm
blocking. You're not going to touch me. All right, right, that's cool.
tramlaW! It is tramlaW!
Okay, this is your last chance. You can go on your own, or you can get arrested. Your choice. Come on. Your choice. Get the sidewalk down. Thank you, sir.
Walmart has this worker!
Are you part of this group? Because they're going to ask you to leave as well.
Oh, wait, whoa.
Are you part of this group?
Hold on.
Part of this group.
Excuse me.
I am with the press.
Okay, thank you.
there. He's not inside.
He's with them. Officer, he's with them.
Are you gonna leave the property or no?
I'm with the press.
You need to leave your private property right now. You need to go to the sidewalk where everybody else is at, okay? You're
I am with the press.
You guys gonna trespass him so he gets arrested?
So you wanna be trespassed then? Because we can trespass you.
All you gotta do is go over where everybody else is at. That's the public, guys. You have freedom of press all in one area. You're not on private property, okay? You need to leave going to the public sidewalk. Okay? Your choice first. Okay? Go to the right there where your friend is at on the other side. And go.
Okay, so are you gonna leave?
Walmart hurts its workers!
I don't really want to press the press
you
issue.
You can stay or I can trespass you.
I don't want to press that
you
issue. I don't want to press that issue.
Well, I'm asking you to stop.
I don't know. That's your guy's friend.
Is she okay? Huh?
I don't know. It's your guy's friend.
Is she okay?
She appears okay.
Okay.
We're giving her the opportunity to leave. That's why I want to know if one of you want to help her or what? No? You're just going to leave your friend?
I don't know if it's a statement or...
I don't know, but...
That's my ride home.
But I mean, if it is a statement...
No, that's my ride home.
Okay, but I mean, like, if it is a statement, then she's trespassing because they want her off the property. So if it's a statement, then she's going to get arrested.
All right, well...
So do you
want
to
go
and talk to her?
Apparently, Eagle was notified by one of the residents there.
Can you trespass all of them? Are you going off? Because I want you off.
I'm kind of like
time.
Really worried about her.
Okay, you can be over there. If she needs ambulance, go call
her. Wait, no, Lucas looks like she's taking care of her. Could you please let me go, please? Please let me go.
You guys for Act 2.
Behold! The wall summons archons of capital and great deals. Bask in the light, for they wear of our colors. Gaze upon the blue light special and know the power of wall.
Very good. So this is what happens when you have great planning, great logistics, great solidarity. All this was planned out, by the way. You know, every inch, I guess. Actuality, this is at 3 a.m. and... Oh, I see.
Okay. Good going, Madori.
Okay, wait. Okay, hey. There's one, two.
What? They stop
three.
The sense.
There's like three. There's four.
They don't give a
four.
Shit about you.
Oh, wait. There's four or five of them, and there's like how many of you?
Like, we even bothered anyone at 2 o'clock in the morning. What? What? That was beautiful.
You saw them? Like, I was like, there's like what, three, four, five of them? And how many of them are you?
And we're just like reciting from a script. We're like, cops. The asset protection. Was that what's called asset protection? Yeah. So I was laying down, and they're like,
"So what was your favorite moment of the past 30 seconds that this happened?"
I don't know. Recovering my camera from not dropping and breaking.
Yeah.
They're like, "Oh, are you with them?" I'm like, "I'm pressed."
Yeah.
Yeah. She's all like, "Oh, he's with them." I'm like, "I'm pressed." Yeah.
You need to get
press badge. I don't need a. Shit. I already have a press badge. I am known press. I have my own channel.
That was my first street theater. I popped my street theater.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, dude, that was fun. Good response. Someone gave me a hug.
Aw,
like,
really?
Nice. But you see, this can be adapted for tomorrow, too.
Yep.
Yeah, if we slept.
Should actually have them actually protesting here and then preaching. You know, they should be following, you know, the law of all.
The law of Moana.
Yeah. False prophet.
So we're here at Ala Moana. It is 3 o'clock in the morning, Black Friday 2012. And there's fucking people here.
Okay, Macy's right there.
All of these people, consumers. The parking lot is full. People are buying stuff and it's 3 in the morning.
Where are they shopping?
Shops are open, the lights are on, the PA system is on, people are listening to music.
I thought can't escape.
Can't escape Black Friday. Is there a special midnight release of a certain coffee, nothing like that? This line is for people who want coffee.
No, it's amazing. I never saw this before.
When did they open? I'm interviewing.
He's trying to act like a...
Well, they normally close like 9.
Oh, no, it's Black Friday.
Right. So they would just open all day.
Black coffee, Black Friday.
Yeah. Wait, just a bit. What are you doing?
The dynamics of Black Friday interest me, and so I'm documenting what's going on.
I'm putting it on YouTube.
Among other places.
The Occupy Honolulu page.
And there's also Rad Island Media.
Going to Starbucks, you wouldn't think it, but 3 a.m., they need coffee.
People need coffee to stay up for the sale
look,
for Black Friday.
This is the legendary line.
Oh, dude.
You're going to stand in the line and stuff, Apple.
I should just set up a tent.
Yes, I think
and
you
see
should.
What happens.
I think you should. Okay. What?
They're not open yet.
Let's find out what time they're open. Oh, so they're opening kind of late. Yeah.
Yeah.
Compared to Starbucks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did Starbucks ever close?
No, it's been open.
It's been open all day.
What time did Macy's open?
Macy's open 12.
At midnight,
okay. Technically Friday.
Has there been any, like, doors shaken or broken open or anything like that?
No.
No, okay.
This one looks like it's about to happen.
I know, right?
Max door? Yeah, that guy's got his hand on the door. Are they getting antsy?
They're all going to hit me in a ball fight.
Well, have fun, you know. Don't use the pepper spray.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, don't tase me, bro.
Don't tase me, no. Okay. You're not going to use it.
All over there.
Oh, thank you.
What is that?
This is a new thing, I guess.
Oh, were they giving that out in the line? Oh, I see.
So all of these are kind of going to be new. All of these items.
No, I don't think there's any.
Oh, what kind of discount?
It's right here.
Yeah, you save $101.
Yeah, I guess that's. Thank you.
funneling into it.
Does it help if you block the top part, which is black, the glary part?
Wait, I might be able to just put my hand. Yeah.
Better?
Again, phone's a little bit low though.
Yeah, and so this is like a nightclub, I guess now. But before it was like getting off the Titanic. But really, everybody's getting on the Titanic. Here. So that's the thing about capitalism. This is really not just about capitalism. It's just people can't afford stuff, so they want investment.
And for their labor of sitting out and waiting, they get anywhere from $20 to $100 off.
Yeah, that's pretty good. $100 is pretty good. I mean, I drive halfway around the island if I get 20 cents off my, rye crackers, I guess.
Well, also, when you consider that their laptops are like $1,800.
Yeah.
$1,800 to $1,700. It's worth it. Yeah. I'm gonna step closer.
I care about buying my monopoly.
Excuse me, sir. I'm just gonna lean against it. I'm not gonna actually enter the store. I just want to get some footage. Thank you.
iPad.
Here's a security guard. Oh, it's beautiful. Anarcho-syndicalism.
Shot.